Welcome to Fluent Academy. In this tutorial, I am going to show how to create corporate business flyer in Illustrator. I'm going to take the A4 size and using inches and CMYK create fine. And now I'm going to make some rectangle right here. Change the color, copy, change the color, any color you want, and line color none, fine, add the rectangle here, add some text here, just hello, and change the color white. Here, make the copy and double click here, select, type some texts. And control plus zoom. You can make this one a little bit smaller. And make it bold. Type character here, a different font, Arial. And click this one, click here, and click eyedropper, and click this two. Using the scales with shift, text tool, using text, control A, all select, change the color white, fine. And now I'm going to add some text here, text tool, call us. And keep it here, make it color white, and copy, type the number, email, web. Space colon business www.business.com or something. you can make a plus. I'm going to change the color. Okay, it's fine. I'm going to add the. I have some images. Copy, and I'm going to place here. Place it, control R ruler. It's fine. And analyze. Control minus zoom out. Select these things and place it here. It's okay. And here I'm gonna add some pose. Select this one, control C copy, and here I'm gonna paste, control V, control plus zoom, shift, keep it here. And make the color white. Colors, move little here. It's fine. And if you want to change the color, you can change. Right, fine. And here also you can pick the color from eyedropper. It's also fine. Now I'm going to add my logo here. You can place your logo. And now I'm going to place my image file place. I download this image from Pixels. Place here and click this one. You can make it down. Object, arrange, send to back. Click this one and reduce the opacity. And select this logo, shift, and change the color white. Or you can change any color of your logo. It's not suitable for that point. And I'm gonna move to another location, keep it there, and change the color again black. White. Change the color. It's okay, fine. And I'm going to increase the image size here and this side also. It's okay, now it is fine. Control minus zoom out. Now I'm going to draw the rectangle here, and before I'm going to select these things, right click, group, and draw the rectangle and change the size of the rectangle for the transform and inches. It's okay, and select this one, ungroup here and remove these grid lines and select all shapes, right click, make it group and place it here, align to artboard, center and select all things and right click, clipping mask, control plus zoom here, we make simple corporate business flyer. Thank you for watching.